System number two. J. Jones. Portsmouth Valve, and that's gone, but the copper float ball is still there. Another modern type bottle of float valve this time. Waterline, down the waterline. So yeah, still looks pretty good. Let's give it a go. Surface rust. Yep, spot on as well.